Hey, I hope that you've had a great week. The past week, I have been busy attending a seminar on different ways to market homes. Stephen and I have been working hard at buying a moving truck. We should have it delivered in about 4 weeks or so. Any of our clients will be able to use the moving truck for free. It's just another way that we are trying to make sure that we take exceptional care of you, our wonderful client. The past week in this market, it has seen a big shift. There were only 784 homes added to the market. Now that might seem like a lot, but compared to the 935 that sold and 691 that went pending, it leaves us pretty short. It seems that buyers are wanting to take advantage of the lower rates before going up and are looking to buy a home before the spring and summer rush come. This is excellent news if you want to sell your house. There were 449 houses that had price changes and 50 listings expired, which is down from 72 last week. Now, as we end the year, we're going to see that more homeowners are realizing that the benefits of today's seller's market, their record-breaking home price appreciation, growing equity, low inventory, and competitive mortgage rates are all motivating homeowners to make a move that addresses their changing lifestyles. In fact, recent data from Realtor.com shows that a larger share of homeowners are planning to list their houses this winter. So what does that mean? It means that there are more homes that are about to hit the market, which will lead to more choices for buyers as well. Now, according to George Ratui, he's the manager of economic research at Realtor.com, in a recent article, George said that the pandemic has delayed plans for many Americans, and that homeowners are looking to move on to the next stage of their life, and that's not an exception. He further went on to say that recent survey data suggests that the majority of prospective sellers are actively preparing to enter the market this winter. So if you are thinking of waiting until the spring or summer to sell your house, know that your neighbors may be one step ahead of you by selling this winter. That may be a benefit. They may raise the market price in your community. You don't know. If you want to stand out from the crowd, this holiday season is the best time to make sure that your house is available for buyers. Now, here's why. Sellers are still firmly in the driver's seat. Historically, a six-month supply of homes for sale is needed for a normal or a neutral market. That level ensures that there is enough homes available for everyone that is actively buying. The latest existing home sales report from the National Association of Realtors shows that the inventory of houses for sale sits at around 2.4 months supply. This is well below a neutral market. Now, what does that mean for you? When the supply of the homes for sale is as low as it is today, it's much harder for buyers to find a home to purchase. This drives up the competition among buyers, who then submit increasingly competitive offers to win out against the others that are competing for that home. Now, as this happens, price rises, and your leverage as a seller rises too. This is putting you in the best position to negotiate that contract that meets your ideal terms. And while the low housing supply that we're facing won't be solved overnight, sellers this season should move quickly to maximize their potential. As the data shows, with more prospective sellers planning to list their homes this winter, selling sooner rather than later helps your house rise to the top of a holiday buyer's wish list so that you can close the best possible deal. I ran comparables for a couple clients this week, and they are thinking about selling soon. One of them had over $100,000 in equity from their house that they just purchased nearly 4 years ago. Another had nearly $70,000 after buying a home in 2019. The bottom line is this: listing your home over the next few weeks gives you the best chance to be in front of buyers competing for homes this holiday season. Let's get connected today to discuss how I can help you benefit from today's seller's market. If you would like to know what your house value could sell for, please let me know, and I will be more than happy to run comparables and discuss those numbers with you. You take care and enjoy the rest of your week.